At this time, we would like to offer our alumni a chance to say a few words before we begin the questions.
This is when age doesn't serve you well. I'd first like to say I'm very, very honored to be here today. And before I start saying a statement, I'd like to recognize a sister that was here when I was here, Sister Joan Marie. And I know she was here. My freshman year, when I had quite an adjustment to coming here, I spent a lot of time in her office, and I really have to say she was part of instrumental of why I stayed here and finished my 4 years at St. Cecilia. And I'd also like to recognize, and it's always good, and for you to know when you leave here, for my classmates who came back today, from the class of 74, I would like you to stand. I just want to say, you know, you think, and I was talking to some of the young ladies when I first came here, and I was telling them that we graduated a class of 44. So I think the small classroom size is very significant. We have so many experiences that to share. So I'm just going to pass it off.
I'm also happy to be here. Also, if you all ever want to come to my clinic and witness organized chaos, please come to my clinic. Thanks for having me here as well. I've had the chance to speak to some of you before and thoroughly enjoyed it. So I'm so happy to be back, and I'm just extremely happy that you all had the chance to hear Mr. Seigenthaler. He's always a real treat, and that you guys are doing things like this. We didn't have anything like this when I was here. And so when Ms. Honeycutt called me and told me that you all were doing this, I was just thrilled. And I hope that you all learned something today.
Okay, our questions today will come from two sources. The students have generated questions in history classes that our ambassadors will be asking. But if any of our alumni, parents, or faculty have questions, we invite them to raise their hand and propose their questions.